May 15th, 2014. A date inscribed in the depths of my soul. The day that shook the foundations of everything I understood about life. Every aspect of my life was gone forever. But I knew Tim wouldn't want me to see this as a curse, but to realize the true blessing it was for the precious time we spent with each other. It can be hard to see your glasses half full in times of darkness, but no matter what situation life puts you in, at the end of the day, the choice is yours. Hey Tim, it's now been 5 years since you left. That's so hard for me to wrap my mind around. But bro, a lot has changed. I'm not painting apartment buildings in Toronto anymore, and I'm not an accountant like mom and dad wanted me to be. And I know you of all people thought I was gonna get accepted into film school. But guess what? I didn't. But I took your advice. I kept chasing my dreams. Followed what deeply made me tick. Because if there's one thing I've learned on my time here on Earth, it's that we shouldn't ask what the world needs. Ask what makes you come alive. Because what the world needs most is more people who come alive. There's this girl. You'd be proud of me, man. Oh.
it's only love.
Yeah, look out.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
There's like a second of falling.